Ness, a lovely square pass to Wilde. Chance to clip one in towards Jelovic. Up to Lafferty! And he scored for Rangers! Well, would you believe it? The man who's been at the heart of all the difficult moments of the early moments of the second period. He's been good for diving. He's missed a couple of chances. But Kyle Lafferty gives Rangers the lead. The ball in from Greg Wilde towards the back post. And Lafferty, well, it's not the most cleanest of touches, is it? But he's not getting a job as he slides it into the net. 67 and a half minutes gone when the ball went into the net. It's Rangers 1, Hibs 0. Well, it was Greg Wilde who clipped it up towards the back post area. Jelovic jumped, couldn't get there, and then Lafferty with the slightest of touches pops that into the left-hand corner.